Hey, what's up everybody? I'm Inkum13, and welcome back to the final part of Sonic 06. Last time we got all the 7 Chaos Emeralds to try and save Sonic, and now, let's go ahead and try to save Sonic. I hope this doesn't work. But yeah, we're gonna go fight the final boss now, and then I'm gonna end it with the final cutscene and the credits. Hope you guys enjoy. Now let's do this!
Chaos Emeralds, gems of miracles, please heed my call. I wish to save this world. I wish to cleanse my father's sin, and I wish to talk to Sonic once again.
You gotta make it wrong. Oh my God, he can fly.
You have given me so many things. Now it is my time to return the favor. I care not what happens to me, but please heed my voice. Sonic, come back to me, to us.
No, ew.
Shut up, Katie. We shall go fight Solaris, who is both Mephiles and Iblis. Alright, so this is my first time actually playing this, and I'm not sure what
the
heck to do.
That body of light is the sign of a super-dimensional life form. Standard attacks won't work on him. He eats dimensions for lunch.
Oh, snap.
But
I press X to charge
towards there should be something that's anchoring him in this dimension. That's probably the light shells that can be seen on his body. If all of those are destroyed, he can be defeated.
Everyone, you need rings to stay in a super state, but maintaining this form consumes rings.
Make sure you don't run out of rings. If you're running low, use the Y button to switch
you, Shadow.
I'm confused.
Hey, do you still have ring energy? Use the Y button to switch with me.
Oh, there we go.
Good luck, Sonic.
Okay.
The thing is that I need to let Silver get some rings.
It's all you, Shadow. All
right, so
understood.
I think I destroyed the thing.
Silver. It's a super dimension.
Hey, do you still have ring energy? Use the Y button to switch with me.
I'm doing it. Ah!
still have ring energy? Use the Y button to switch with me.
Good luck, Sonic.
Okay.
Hold
it's
on.
All you, Shadow!
Understood.
Do I gotta do something with Shadow? Oh, yep, there we go.
So, it's your
turn. Can't block anymore.
I'll take care of this.
Let me go get that hedgehog.
Good luck, Sonic.
Okay. All right, it's my turn. Let's have some fun, Solaris.
All right, let's do this, guys. We're about to end this. He's only got the laser. Ah, oh, crap! Oh, snap. That guy took it deep.
Good luck, Sonic.
Feeling the pain, jeez. Boom, dead. Game over. I win. That's game, everybody. No more Sonic 06. No more. Jeez, now I can finish. Now I can finish. Catherine.
No, it's not over yet.
Oh, it's not. God dang it, man. It's not over yet.
I guess it's not gonna be that easy.
Of course not. Aww. Seems that Solaris has been.
Is it impossible to defeat a super dimensional being after all?
Hold on, guys. Let me look at this real quick. Okay, guys. So let's end this mess.
Oh, something's different. The people are large. Powerful consciousness coming from Solaris.
What? A consciousness?
I'm sorry, but we can't hear you.
We can't stop his
There's a strange thing in the middle of Solaris. Isn't that the sword?
His world. This game is very flawed. I hate it so much.
Ouch! Ouch as hell! Ow, 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 ow!
You can do it, Shadow!
Why is Shadow's the easiest to hit? I mean, the hardest, I mean. Oh snap! Jeez! Oh no! What is that, like 14 laces? Jesus, man. Pulling out the whole stops on this one. Just switch!
Let's see how long the press will take.
Big
Ed, here and now that you've stolen, time to take it back.
Jesus, man.
Are you okay? Use the right
button
to switch
away. Gotta switch. Switch now. Oh!
I'm trusting you to do this.
Oh, that's game. I win. That was an epic battle. All right. So let's just say that he only had two forms. That's it, guys. That's game. I don't know about Life is Strange, though. Jeez, that took me 18 minutes. Jeez, man. Oh, boy. You better give me the S.
Just made it.
You know what? That's good enough. Oh, well. I guess I'm gonna let this play, and I'll see you guys later on some more Incoom 13.
Did you destroy it?
No. That is the true Solaris.
Look, Elise. This is Solaris, the flame of hope.
So beautiful.
When the flame has grown large enough, our world will change. Solaris will allow us to control time and move through history. People will be able to rectify past mistakes and avoid bitter fate.
Will we be able to see Mama?
Yes, Elise. We'll both be able to see your mother once again.
This is where everything began. Who knew such a tiny flame could bring such devastation? If we put out this flame, Solaris will never exist. And then we'll never have to worry about the flames of disaster, right? But our encounter. You and I will never meet. it will never have happened. To tell the truth, I don't care what happens to the world.
You selfish!
Elise, just smile.
Hey guys, guess what? Sonic still remembers. That's funny, right? That Sonic still remembers? That's hilarious. Anyways, after from the year 2014, starting in December, ending in, I think, April 8th, finally beat Sonic the Hedgehog. I guess with that, I shall see you guys later. Don't forget to like if you liked what you enjoyed here. Comment to share your thoughts. And I forgot the other one. Oh yeah, subscribe if you want to see more Incoom 13. Anyways, with all that being said, I'll see you guys later. Enjoy that music. I'm out of here.
For me. Stay close to me, my love. You taught me that life can be revived with the smiling face. The meaning of my destiny can be changed for your love. I can rule the world, my love. Can you see that we can all survive? If you'll be by my side, the world will be a better place for us all. I will make my way, my love. I know I will never be the same. Sharing of my life, destiny will never be for your love. You know I will rule the world, my love. Memories of you my heart will feel. Trusting in your love, peace will come to you.
He's ready to go, 'cause now they can't.